I already know what you're gonna do, Jordan. You might as well redeem it right now, so we can get it out of the way. This man may really, bro, but 16 minutes, bro? Come on, bro. What the, why is this shit so fucking long? What did you make here? Bro, there needs to be a cap, bro. There needs to be a limit on trailer reactions, because that's way too long. Still muted, Chris. Alright, but no cap though. I'm gonna skip through this shit. I'm gonna skim through. Cause come on, bro. What the fuck? I'm definitely gonna put a cap at like 5 minutes or something.
Man, just play the trailer and we'll decide if we want to keep watching it.
16 minutes though. It's not even a trailer, bro. That doesn't even fall in line with the trailer reaction redeem. It's a literal compilation. What the fuck, bro? This man is always trying to get in some plug at any means necessary. All right, hold on. Okay. All right, I got it up. I'm gonna go to a sound mixer and mute the game, Chris. You should do that too. Search up sound mixer and just look for Halo and mute it. I'm gonna share my screen to you, Chris. Can you hear this, Chris? All right, hold on. I can't hear you in your mic. Are you talking?
Oh, yeah, I am.
Right, let's watch it.
So, I'm sorry, I'm confused. What are we watching here? I'm not sure what we're watching.
It's a Knockout City compilation.
Oh, okay.
The best, and this man hasn't, Chris has not even played this game, Russell.
I haven't played this game. I haven't, like, I know you guys are playing a lot, so I'm sure you guys have a lot of commentary here.
Bro, I mean,
Let's see,
it's not
man.
gonna be much, bro. Fucking 16
Y'all
minutes, bro.
man, building up
This
editing
fucking
skills.
guy,
Look at him,
bro.
bro. This guy got editing
Huh?
skills, bro. Wait, hold on,
We
Johnny.
ready,
Hold on.
bro?
Pause it. I can't
Or
hear
do
it.
you guys?
What?
I can't hear the video. Wait, play it again, real quick.
Guys need a moment? where do
No, yeah, I can't hear it. Why can't I hear it?
I don't know. Can you hear it now?
Ooh, okay.
You can hear it?
Yeah, we're good. Go ahead.
You're cutting out sometimes. You gotta get close to the mic.
Oh, my bad.
Are we ready to roll? Or do you guys need a moment? where do I start? Knockout City conduct hit me like a wrecking ball. No pun intended.
Oh my
I was
God.
exceptionally good at it from the very beginning. Obviously. Obviously. You know what I'm saying? To be
Bro,
honest, the
what's
way
with
I got
this
into the game was
long-ass
pretty crazy. I
intro?
was watching a live stream. I was watching, you know, Tech Cruz, Johnny playing Knockout City on his Twitch, right? Check out the Twitch, twitch.tv/techcrew. I was watching him play, and I'm
Yeah,
like,
all
yo, this
right.
dude sucks at this game. You know,
Night, I'm
yeah,
liking it
man,
already.
sort of
Give me those 5 viewers. Give me those 5 viewers from your channel, bro. So
like that. And you know, things went on. I'm in the chat telling him, yo, you're trash, this, that, and the third. Freaking Johnny's like, yo, you know, if you're so good, download the game. Download the game and show me. To be quite frankly, I took it personally.
Oh,
right
Jordan
now,
downloaded after you,
Hold up,
Johnny?
bro. Wait, you don't want to play with Jordan?
They one of one in the
You can go eat, bro. I will give you a break. I'll party up with Jordan now. Since he thinks he's nice at this game. He's about to get a harsh reality lesson, you know.
Hey, yo, is there a button to like grab
Bro,
bro after I
what
hit
is this
Look at
propaganda?
this guy. He was talking mad in the chat. He didn't even know what he's doing, bro.
No, listen, bro. Jordan, you're gonna be in like the tutorial for a minute, bro. Like, we can't even play together. He got scared. And there we go. I was ripping him.
Damn. We just back to back hitting him. Johnny Rex Jordan counter six.
Isaac says, so Jordan talked all this shit just to lose. I'm confused.
Isaac always start, bro. I hope Isaac is in this video because he was talking mad shit.
Wait, so you could 1v1 in this game? Is that what
Yeah.
you guys doing?
No, we were just in the we were in the lobby. That was the lobby.
Yo, how this guy get MVP, bro? He wasn't even doing anything.
Bro, this video is propaganda.
Oh, you got MVP?
Because when we started, this man, he wasn't even good.
Jordan took this game seriously, and in 2 days, would surpass Johnny and everyone else.
Get out of here, boy!
Okay, you've been proved. With Super Saiyan on me, yo.
We're not the people.
Oh, shit.
Yo, he got your ass ready.
Go on.
The editor.
Oh my god, yo.
What you did?
Oh, man.
This
okay,
shit is so stupid.
Yo, me and Jordan just carries the team.
Bro.
Every time.
What a lot of people don't realize. Sorry, is that there's a lot of nuances that go into the game of.
Hold on, huh? Almost Winter Smashdown champ? Motherfucker, almost? It was not even close. What are you
there's a lot
talking
of
about?
Nuances that go into the game of knockout. They think it's just balls and hands, right? Pause. hard. God, they could hit that, bro. Anyway, yeah, they think it's just about regular old dodgeball, but there's just different kinds of tech, and you just got to know it all to be exceptional. And I learned it all at a quick rate. Without there being much on the internet about how to be good, I became good, you know? And a lot of people don't understand, like, I've only been playing the game, like, maybe... I've been playing the game, I want to say, like...
Wait, you've seen this video, Melee?
Probably 8 days, 9 days. As I sit down to do this interview, I think I've been playing for 9 days.
How many people have seen this video in the community?
A lot of these clips were gathered, and I'd only been playing for, like, 4 or 5 days. 4 or 5 days. Ranked.
Some good content.
Ranked. I made it to Sapphire in 5 days.
Oh, my God. This man did not make a compilation video. This is not a compilation. This is a documentary, bro. This is a fucking documentary.
For real. All he's missing is, like, literally interviews from the other people.
For real, bro. Where's my interview? I need my perspective in this fucking shit. This shit is a biased documentary. Look at this man. Put me in the fucking... Put me in his comm, bro. Why me? He had a free... Bro, he had a free shot on Taurus. And he didn't take it.
One of you guys.
I mean, if you're gonna make it documentary style, you gotta have everyone's taken here, bro. I thought it was just gonna be like, you know, back-to-back clips.
I don't know the tech of this game, but this man looks like he's going off right now.
Stupid.
This compilation is making this man look like a god.
That's what all compilations do, bro. They only show the best parts. They don't show when he gets rocked. This guy's so stupid. Get the fuck out of here. Stupid, bro.
The animation looks nice, bro. But this trailer...
Bro. He's watching my stream as he's playing, bro.
This is just some weird... I think this told me less. This told me just as much as...
That's the tech in this game, Chris. You gotta... When you're up against two people, you gotta switch who you throw it to catch them off guard. When you're catching their shit.
That was got wrecked.
Yeah, Wakuda's funny. He's like, this is why I don't play competitive games anymore. You think I want to appear on the losing side of these videos?
Bird, my ninja are my pigs. Like, you can definitely see what it is.
Hey, yo, ain't this music copyrighted? This man made no money on this. This was a passion project. It was a trap. He gets our stream fucking taken down, bro.
Good shit, Isaac.
Yeah, Johnny's trash.
Oh my god. Yo! That's it, bro. I see what you're trying to do here, Jordan. You're trying to build up hype for a match. For fucking Summer Smashdown. But it's not gonna happen, bro.
Because he thinks he's good and then performs badly. So that's worse off than Johnny, who knows he's not that good, you know what I'm saying? Mayhem is not bad. I really do support teammate. Taurus is my pupil.
Hold on! You say Johnny's not good, but then you say Mayhem's not bad? Yo, this guy is biased as fuck, bro. Because he knows I would take out Mayhem, no problem, bro. I did take out Mayhem in a 1v1, no problem. That's some crazy. That's crazy, bro. That's crazy.
Chris hasn't touched it just yet. Big Man's is probably the worst player out of everybody. He's there's not a problem. Janzy's played the game twice.
Wait, who's the worst player? The
worst player.
Big Man's.
Big Man's, yeah.
But yeah, that's pretty much everybody that I've came in contact with. You know what I'm saying? They plan on hosting some sort of tournament.
Look at this guy, bro.
This game here. And, I'm already
he's trying to build up hype for the fucking tournament.
So whether or not I'm a win is like.
I don't even got to promote it, bro. Jordan just be doing it on his own.
You see my gameplay. You see what I bring to the table. How well I outperform these people. I don't know why there's ever even a debate on who's better. You know what I'm saying? We be in chat arguing all the time. You know what I'm saying? About who's this, who's that. I take it personally.
Yes, Fakuno.
I don't care who's talking.
Telling you, bro. That's T-Pain's little brother.
It don't matter. You picked the game up yesterday or you had the game for 2 months already. It don't matter to me. Feel me? Don't matter my skill level. You disrespect me, I'ma disrespect you.
Or maybe his son.
Respectfully.
And he downloaded it again, which is okay.
Listen, man. Listen, man. That doesn't matter. That doesn't matter.
The Isaac argument, bro. This shit was so funny, bro. I was cracking up because
Greg. Did you tell me about this?
Yes, I told you about it. I was cracking up, bro. It was so funny to me because Greg was here and he didn't know. Like he's not used to this community, bro. And they were beefing. It was so fucking funny.
Hey, because I'm better than you. That's all that matters.
Isaac, here's the thing. You can say you're better than me this, that, and the third. The fact that it's even competitive and I picked the game up 3 days ago is sad on your part, bro. That makes
bro,
you look.
But the thing is, that you makes call you this. Worse. You call this competitive, but you're struggling every single match. So that doesn't even make sense. How you Isaac, call this competitive?
Isaac, I am willing to guarantee, bro. I will literally sell my YouTube channel right now if we don't join this Discord and ask Big Man.
He looks back at me.
I'm seeing if you're watching this shit because I was cracking out.
Big Man doesn't even know who's better, bro.
I guarantee you they pick me, Isaac. That's my.
Bro, I guarantee you, Mayhem will pick me because Mayhem knows realistically that I'm better and I'm more experienced.
Bro, just stop, bro. Just stop it there, bro. He's gonna keep denying everything you say, Jordan. Just let it go, bro.
He literally it's like, bro, like, we all are on the same page, but him, he's like delusional, bro.
And you're the one who's delusional. Talking about, the first 10 days, I'm gonna be the best player in the world. Where's the proof, bro?
Literally nobody's on your side right now.
Bro, who said that somebody's on your side? You just speaking out of your ass. Nobody's on your side.
Nobody's on your side.
I can't breathe, bro. Yo,
obviously you're the one who's delusional. Obviously you need an ass whooping. Obviously you need some shell down.
This man Isaac is talking out his neck.
Bro, that's it. Jordan versus Isaac, bro. Summer Smashdown is going down. You have to, bro.
I want to face Greg, bro, because he beat my record.
But nah, bro.
He has 18 KD. He does it.
Bro,
nice.
Yes, you know, I try to go out.
Oh my god, bro!
To my ability at all times. I take every game seriously, like it's the championship. So playing in a tournament.
That was funny. I ain't gonna lie.
It doesn't really mean much to me.
Oh my god, bro!
It's just what I've always done. You know, played at a high level in a competitive environment. It's kind of just how I grew up. I will say this.
All right, come on, man.
Smashdown, I am to completely destroy two people. Three, I'm sorry. I gotta destroy Isaac because Isaac talks with no kind of assertion to his game. He doesn't back it up.
He's gonna say me, isn't he?
So I gotta shut him down. I wanted Big Man's, but we realized how bad he was. I kind of scared him off my Lizzie network. I really want smoke with, I believe his name is, I don't know, man. Greg, George, Jorge.
Greg.
Y'all know him. I need him.
I think Greg will beat Jordan.
Because if I beat him, the tournament's a sweep for everybody.
I don't know, man. I don't think he's practicing.
I gotta beat Johnny just because it's Johnny. You know, I gotta beat him because the camera's on him at all times. You know, I need that publicity. You know what I'm saying? I gotta beat Johnny just because he's Johnny. Right? That's pretty much it, man. That's just what I bring to the table.
All right. This shit's my loud, bro. Yo, you gotta mix this shit, bro.
Locked up and I'm feeling the charms. I was fucked up when I met you. I was all in the stars. And you was locked up in the city of palms. And it's a breakout, baby. Gonna ring me alone.
So Chris,
yeah,
has this made you interested in Knockout at all?
I think the drama of it was more entertaining than anything, but I don't know, the game seems alright.
That was fucking stupid, bro. What the hell are those diamonds? Yo, there's some new modes that I haven't even played in this game since last time I played.
Oh shit, you see Taurus out there?
Tell you, man, it's tech in this game. It's
damn. So what's your assessment? Did Jordan really become the best from this video, man? I think Jordan's the best.
Listen, bro. I mean, obviously, motherfucker, you haven't seen us play. But I mean, if I really try, bro, I probably could beat him.
But damn, he's like, sure. Oh shit!
I will admit, like, I will admit, Jordan.
Switched, you were positive you're gonna win,
bro.
Not like you don't want to put it down in the Smashdown.
What do you mean, bro?
I'm not sure you're gonna win.
I beat him in Smash, no problem. Yeah, but I'm talking about this game because exactly I'm not. But I'm not.
It's not a sure win. You don't want to put it in Smashdown.
But I'm not playing this game every day, bro. He's been grinding this game. You see what I mean? Like, this is mad games. This is mad games I've never even seen, bro. Like, he's been playing on his own.
Oh shit.
So I don't have enough practice right now.
Nice. So yeah, I mean, I think, yeah.
Nah, I haven't been practicing enough for this shit, bro. I'm telling you.
Damn,
that was very good. Yeah, he got feints too. He walked with it a little bit too. That was good. Exceptional gamer. I will say this, man.
I'm grateful for the opportunity to even be a part of this, you know, this entire interview. Thank you to the guy who's the editor, cameraman. I don't even know if everybody in the world cares about Knockout. I just wanted to bring this to the table for you guys. You know, wanted you guys to know what goes in the inner workings. 700 subs. Where we at now? Like 2,000.
Congratulations, bro. Alright, man.
Good shit, Jordan.
That was a funny video, I'm not gonna lie. But
yeah, pretty good video.
This man always talk. Yo, this community talks so much shit, Chris. WeChat. Wait, what?
I think he was just telling you that you could stop watching after that, but.
Yeah. All right, man. Well, there it is. Shout out to Jordan the Alpha. Go check him out. But yeah, man. Big man's just the one dislike. It's got one dislike. That's funny. Now it's got two.
That's messed up.
All right, let's play some Halo now, man.
All right, guys. We getting back into it.
There it is. He's not even subscribed to you. That's crazy. Bro, what? Man, I'm supposed to subscribe to Jordan?
Damn, you're not subscribed to him?
I mean, whenever I look him up, I look him up. All right, come on, bro. I gotta invite you and everything.
I got you with a subscription. Anyway, but yeah, getting into this, man. Do you remember where we left off? Like the exact mission, the beach mission, right?
Yeah, the beach mission.
You have to add me.
Yeah, I know
how to like. Yeah, PTSD with Halo. I have so many good memories with Halo. Every time I play Halo, I just get like
memories of the. Yeah, this shit is fun. The co-op is the best.
Wait, how
part.
Do I join it? Do I join it through the Xbox app?
Yeah, the Xbox app. Johnny has to pay the reparations, bro. My PTSD with Halo. Bro, everyone in middle school used to play Halo. Remember in 8th grade, it was Halo on every computer.
Well, Johnny, send me an invite again.
Come on, man.
There you go.
You're in?
Yeah.
All right, let's see.
This is my first co-op game. I kept dying. Yo, for real. I honestly, like, playing it now with Johnny, I do have memories. I think me and Johnny have memories mostly of playing Halo 2. And our memories do consist of playing on Legendary, and I just remember us dying over and over.
I think
Halo 2's Legendary is a lot harder than Halo 1's.
I don't have too many memories, but I know that we played Halo 2 because of the ending.
Yeah, because like in my opinion, like I felt like, I don't know if we were just way worse at games back then, but I felt like Halo 2's Legendary was a lot harder. I don't know. We're still kind of in the beginning of this, so just remember, man, if you get a weapon in the beginning, hold on to it because you will lose it if you die.
Also, Johnny, an update. I'm down to the final 6 Metroids, and I can't believe saying this, but I think I can say that Samus Return may be one of my favorite games of all time. Damn, bro, why the one game I never played?
That's damn crazy. I never even heard of that game.
Samus Returns was on 3DS, that's why. he's saying that because they got a new one coming to Switch. The first like 2D Metroid game in years.
Somewhere under this island, the cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center.
Speaking of Switch, I did see the new Switch model. Structures and installations. I was gonna comment on that. Contains
the map room. But is it just bigger?
Yeah, it's fucking stupid, honestly. It's a bigger screen. It has a bigger kickstand, and it has an Ethernet port on the dock, so you don't need a adapter no more. That's it.
Let's see.
They didn't upgrade it. They didn't do nothing. It's just quality of life improvements. I guess for people who haven't bought it yet. That's it. The OLED version is called.
This little guy almost stuck me. You good over there, Johnny?
Yeah, I'm trying to headshot this guy.
Boys are in there, bro. They're taking them out.
Look at him. Oh, out of that.
Yo.
Yo, motherfuckers are flying. Oh. Watch out, Chris.
Nard.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna die.
I want from this side. Are we ever gonna figure out how to get the gameplay back on?
I don't know, man. I don't think it matters that much. Even if we did have it on, switching between our perspectives while I'm playing is gonna be annoying.
Yeah, true that. I'm gonna go in. I'm going through the right side.
I'll go through the middle then.
Alright.
Your attention's on me.
Throw an angel over there. Killed one.
Fuck, man, I missed my bash.
Dang, Johnny.
I missed my bash, bro.
Johnny, you should change your controls, put your bash on your mouse button.
No, that's fine. I already gotten used to it, bro. I don't want to fucking adapt.
Man, that's a different layout.
Yo, oh my god, man. I hate when I lose my pistol after I die. I get this alien pistol. I don't like this alien pistol.
It's good.
It's good. It's just like, I'd rather just go for headshots with the normal pistol.
No, but okay, look, like, wait, if you use let's that gun and you, like, charge it, hit somebody and then pull out the pistol right after, it's an instant kill.
Yeah, but I don't have the pistol. I have a BR.
Wait, what happened? Oh, you lost your pit.
When you die, you get a BR and a...
Yeah, I know.
Oh, this fucking pistol.
Dang, why'd you die so early?
But that combo is cheating anyways, bro. I'm not going to use that combo.
That is just...
That's the easy way, bro. Yeah, but that's the easy way. All right, how are we going to do this?
Oh, man, it's the effective way.
How are we going to do this? There's mad people over there. They don't see us. All
right, what's the plan, man?
Can you stop? You look like you're fucking high.
What?
You look like you drank 5 cups of coffee.
I'm ready to go, baby.
Stupid. I mean, there's all open space here. I don't know how the fuck we're going to do this. They're going to see us.
I got this. Watch this. You want to see a cool ass play?
Sure.
Bet. Watch this.
Where are you?
Wait. I got to get the trajectory right.
Oh my God.
Watch this. I fucked up.
You're an idiot, bro. You're an idiot. Oh my God. I didn't even know what you did. All I heard was an explosion.
Bro, I tried to bounce it off that wall, bro. It didn't even like go anywhere. Hey, bro, all these guys got shields. I wish I had that charge pistol right now, Johnny, because I need to take their shield off.
Yeah, I'm taking them out pretty easy. Just shoot them, bro. I'll take them out.
Matter of fact, I know how to kill these guys. Easy. Watch this. Shoot them in the foot, Johnny, and then their shield comes off.
Shit. You thought that came off.
Kill the one on the left. One up top's dead. Come. Shit,
I'm out of batteries with this gun.
I'm actually out of freaking pistol bullets, bro.
Alright, I'm going in. I'm going back.
Oh, what the hell are you doing?
Fuck,
yeah, this shit ain't easy, bro.
You can't just charge in there, bro. Fuck.
I'm going through the left side.
I have no nades either.
I got left side. Oh my God. I tried to hide behind that rock and it was too little. Good over there?
Yeah. I'm take position on the rock.
Kill two of them.
God, this spray on this BR, man.
Done. Oh my God, Johnny, look up ahead.
What? Oh shit. No, those are little guys.
Little guys?
We got one. We got like...
Look again.
Bro, there's like two, but it's fine. It's two big guys. Let's take out the big guys first.
It's like a noise coming from here. Hold up, man. I'm thinking if I should change my pistol because I only have a little bit of bullets. I wonder if you get more bullets.
I didn't mean to do that.
You think they're going to give us more pistol bullets? I'll hold on to this.
Yo, hurry your ass up.
Look what I'm doing, bro. I'm in there.
Oh my god,
they're all looking at you now.
Stupid tree.
They almost saw me because of you. Alright, I'm in there. I'm about to sneak one. Oh my God, no I'm not. Oh my God. Oh my God, they're
fuck,
on
fuck,
me.
Fuck. Take it slow.
I had to move back, bro. They were on me. Johnny, take it slow. Yeah.
Shut the fuck up, man. These stupid ass little guys, bro. Take them out first, bro. Fuck these little guys.
I know, bro. They got in the way, bro. I was trying to sneak one of the big ones and the little guys.
There's so many of them. They die easy and they just throw nades.
Oh! Damn, it hurt me bad.
Got it from mine, let's go.
I need health, man.
I think Jordan clipped that fucking moment where I ran in and died.
Dang, bro. It's getting tough out here, Johnny. I'm running out of health.
Yeah, when the music starts playing, you know it's getting serious. Somewhere inside that
facility. They're already inside. We have to get in there and stop them before they learn the location of the control center.
What's the plan here, Johnny? I don't have any nades. Oh, I do actually. Wait, I have three. I need to get these stickies, bro.
Fucking hell, I didn't reach. Out of batteries on my pistol.
Holy shit, there's so many of them.
I know. Donades? Donate.
Oh my god, I got a lot of them. What the? Don't die, Johnny.
I'm good. They're all dead. You killed them.
Oh, I'm messy.
Stupid.
Damn, man. Where did my body die? I lost my pistol.
Yeah, where are you? Hurry up.
Oh, man. I was looking for my pistol. It's gone.
Back up. No! Rich, stop throwing nades!
I'm not throwing nades, you idiot!
You threw one, yeah!
Oh, I did? Fuck. My bad. I thought they threw that at me, bro. I almost stuck myself.
No, I threw one at you by mistake, and then you threw one.
Are you kidding me? So now we're all, the truth comes out, huh?
Stupid. Oh, I'm out of ammo, fuck.
Hey, you'd have to hit him again.
He was still alive. You didn't finish him.
Yeah, we should just play on Halo 2 graphics.
Backpack was good, y'all. How y'all been? I've been good, Backpack. I mean, if you want.
Yeah, man, we gotta keep it classic, you know?
Don't let them lock the doors.
Or what do you think? Oh shit!
I like switching between the two sometimes. Oh shit! Oh shit! I thought that was you. What the? Where the fuck did you go? Bro, you serious, bro? Why did you leave? Motherfucker!
We don't have enough firepower to get through. Cortana,
take it. Bro, get me back, man. If you die, bro.
We're running.
Bro, hurry up. Get back up.
We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation. We're back, bro. All we had to do was test us.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there.
What's up, Donnie?
Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center.
What?
Look.
We have to get to the center before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground team.
We probably gotta wait till they're done talking.
Keep an eye out for Covenant bogeys. No, I'm waiting.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside. LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good. I feel like we gotta pay homage to the original graphics.
In some cases, I like the original graphics better. Like the newer graphics look too bright sometimes. I like the dark look.
I just like the graphics in general.
Alright, what the fuck? What do we do?
I guess we gotta go back around. This way, Johnny. Dang, I actually have no ammo, bro.
Yeah, we got a checkpoint, I think.
Did we?
I think, I don't know.
I look.
What?
Oh, yeah, this is where it came from, right?
Yeah. Down there.
We
gotta,
did it?
We gotta keep moving down the beach.
Oh, okay. Fuck yeah, I really don't have ammo, bro. I should have, like, dropped my, assault rifle at this point, bro.
Where are you?
Right here.
See, in environments like this, I like the newer graphics. It just looks nicer with the water and shit.
Mm-hmm.
And it's not, it doesn't matter like if it's bright for me out here.
I'm just saying, man, you gotta keep it original.
Stupid, bro.
Stop disrespecting Halo 2.
Idiot, bro. Yeah, this looks... It looks... Since the new graphics look... Oh, we do?
Yeah.
Just the new graphics look better in brighter situations.
It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Enemies to the left.
Oh my god, there's a freaking army. Oh, and there's my guns here. Oh my god, pistol.
You wanna drive?
I got a pistol, baby. It's over. Guess I'm driving, baby. Let's do this. Yo, shot too early. We out.
Oh, what the fuck are you doing?
Oh, I thought we were going to see Godzilla.
No.
Oh.
Idiot.
Shit.
Yo, back to the rocket!
Come on, man.
Oh, my. Oh, my. Are you dead?
How did you not die? My pistol!
Bro, get your ass in here. What are you doing?
No, my pistol. Where'd it go? Damn it, I lost my pistol. My pistol's gone, Johnny. Thanks a lot. Did they stick us, bro? Or me? Alright, Johnny, come on, kill them. Stop playing around. Play around some of them, that's hurt. See, man, you want them to stick us. Motherfucker.
Bob.
No, bro. I was trying to run him over and then he started ripping me instead of hitting you, the person shooting at him.
Can we bring that car up here or no? Bro. You're forcing it.
Baby.
You're forcing it.
Yeah, I forced it.
Yo, but don't grenade!
I know I'm messing. Oh shit.
Shit. Holy shit, there's so many. Oh my god. I hate these little guys so much. Wait. Bro, what the f- Chris! I killed you.
Freaking idiot.
Oh my god, I hit you in the back of the head, my mistake.
This rocket's in my way. I can't shoot him.
Grenade.
Shoot this guy. He's gonna kill me. Kill me. Get back.
Yo, come on, man. What the hell's going on?
Yo, this shit is tight in there, bro. I'm only trying to bring the car. That's the only reason I was getting lit up like that. And like where the car was, I couldn't even shoot them because there was a freaking rock in my way. Oh my lord, I couldn't even use the car's cover.
I'm dead. I'm dead. And you're gonna die too.
Yo, what the fuck? I didn't even see this guy on me, bro. Like, that freaking rock was not even covering me at all. Hey, man. Yo, try this one. One die. Oh, well, that was a freaking shit show. Bro, all these rocks were in my way. I couldn't shoot them with the turret.
Two big guys. The big, big guys.
I bet. Coming for them right now. They thought I couldn't bring this car here. Oh, shit. I might got stuck here.
Shit.
Massey. That man is blocking all his shield, bro. Give me some angles on his ass. There you go. Yo, should we switch seats, man? Switch seats with me, switch seats with me.
Who's shooting us?
Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Dead. That's exactly why I got out the car, bro. Because I knew you were gonna do something out of it.
Where did those guys come from?
Bro, I'm gonna drive, bro. You get in the thing.
Oh my god! I have no frags, bro. You're a fucking asshole, bro.
Bro, I had to get out of there, bro. You're good.
You didn't let me. You didn't say nothing, bro.
If I would have stayed there,
this guy's so fucking annoying, bro.
Get in, bro.
Bro, stop
on.
It, man. You don't call out nothing. Then
bro,
you fucking
you're an
idiot.
If I would have stayed there, wait for you to get in, we both would have got lit up.
All I had to do was press E, bro.
Oh, look, there's shield there. Look. Extra shield here. Two of them. Oh, no. I can't see the fuck.
What are we doing here, Chris?
Get in,
stop, man! What are you?
Get in.
Yo, this guy's pissing me off, bro. You just wasted the fucking shield, you noob.
Just get in, you idiot.
My god, bro.
Don't you know how to get the cards right?
You back up into me, you idiot. Stop fucking backing up.
All I had to do was get in. You did not got run over.
You started backing up like an idiot. My god, bro.
I was trying to get out of there. What do you want me to do? Go forward? Come on, man. Just shoot him. I'm gonna give you some shots. Hold on. Oh, man. You need to drive me to the experts. Fuck! Oh, that was rough. Yeah, kill all these. Oh man. Fuck, go. Mass shield, get out. No!
Well, there's the entrance to the security substation.
Bro, what the f-
for another way up.
Are you kidding me, bro? Now we lost our car and we have to go all the way around to get it.
Wait, where are we?
We're all the way back on the beach, bro. We gotta go all the way back around now just to get the fucking car. What the? This is what happens when you say you're expert level at driving, man. Some fucked up shit like that happens.
Yeah, because you're an idiot, bro. And where the fuck? This does not look familiar, though. Like, I think we're on a different beach.
Bro, man. Mayhem's IQ, the Chris driving off the cliff yesterday, and then that happens.
What the hell?
Yo, look at where we are, Johnny. Holy shit. We got to go all the way back around.
Wait a minute. This is the beginning of the map?
Yes, the beginning of the map, bro.
Yo, I cannot believe this shit, bro. Why is that even a thing?
Bro, we could do some head jumps or something, bro. I know there's some Halo tech to jump in our heads.
Fucking head jumps, bro. That shit don't work no more.
Bro, that shit works, man. We have to try something, bro. We have to literally... Oh, my God. Oh, my pistol! It was all meant to be.
Yo, Warthog!
What?
Hurry up, bro.
Oh, shit, let's go. The game gave us a fucking break, bro. Damn, that's what I like about this game, man. It gives you breaks.
Was that shit there before? They had to put that there.
Bro, I don't know. But all I know is that we are far as shit from where we need to be.
Oh, my God.
Nice day for a stroll on the beach, isn't it, Johnny? Nice little Warthog drive alongside the beach. Look, some more shield.
Shut the fuck up, you fucking idiot.
Driver needs the extra shield. Gotta keep this thing moving, Johnny. If I die, what you gonna do out there? Huh?
Hurry the fuck up and get us back.
You know what's annoying, man? Because, like, I went through some mad cracks and shit, bro. It was not easy to get through all this. Now I gotta try moving through this thing again. I'm a professional driver, though. I could do this. Yo, how did I do it, yo?
You need more speed. You gotta ram it in there.
Nah, yo, how did I do this before?
Ram it in there, bro.
Up
the mountain, up the mountain.
Yeah. Oh, I did it. Oh, yeah. We're making progress out here.
Oh, my God.
Okay, bro, this was not easy getting through this, bro.
How did you do it last time?
Look at this. What I was doing, bro, to get through it. I'm nasty. Woohoo! All right, we're back, baby. Look, this is not even it.
Keep going, yeah. We still got some ways.
What's up, Sick Flames? Yeah, we playing some Halo.
Why are you looking at chat, bro? Pay attention to where you're facing.
Oh, man, multitasking. I'm a professional NASCAR driver. You don't got to worry about me.
NASCAR, actually, motherfucker.
Professional Warthog driver. That's what I'm going to say.
A Warthog driver.
Look.
What?
They're right there, you idiot.
Yeah, these are all the guys we skipped.
Open your eyes. Man, we killed most of them already.
Yeah.
I really did some good driving, though, if it wasn't for that cliff that I drove off of. Every time I say that. Get in the turret, you idiot! Hurry up before it runs you over.
Hold on. All right, go. I got one health, bro, so please.
Oh, my God, bro. What happened to you?
I don't know. You tell me, motherfucker. Expert driver.
I have shield.
Exactly.
Wait, what the heck? How did I get through this before? Man, I was doing some crazy driving. I went through this fast. This is the only way to go, too, so I had to go this way. Oh, my God. I'm not focusing right now. Hold on. Man, so easy to fall off that cliff. Look at our old one, Johnny. Oh, yo, I thought I was going to fall off again.
I almost fell, too.
Hell yeah. Heck yeah. Now we talking, baby. Now let's bring this mother trucker in there.
I don't think this is gonna fit.
Hey man, I'll fit this shit into anything.
Pause, bro. What?
What? Like, you think I'm just playing, bro? Look. We are gonna beat the shit out of this worth. Oh, not it.
Nah, yeah. You can't do nothing.
No. There's a way.
Yeah, I'm out, bro.
There's a way. Hold on.
Just leave it alone, bro. You're not.
I'm not. It's not over.
Oh, my. You're an idiot. Stop wasting your frags. It doesn't move.
Oh, my God.
Yo, get the fuck out of here.
Oh, they threw. I put the car in the way. There you go, Johnny. Oh, shit.
I'm out.
No.
Get me out of here. You're an asshole, bro. Get the fucking Warhawk out of the doorway, bro.
Oh, wait, bro. You got to do it right. You're not doing it right. Watch out. Wait. Dang, these guys got rock launchers. What the hell, bro?
Yo, you're an idiot. I'm going to take him. No, you're being dumb.
No. It's not over for this Warthog. I'm telling you. I will abuse this shit to the end. Look, Johnny, I got one glitched in the corner. Die, motherfucker! Yo, Johnny, look at my screen. I got one glitched in the corner. He can't shoot me with the rocket.
Killed him. Wow.
I'm nasty. I'm gonna kill the other one right now, Johnny. Don't worry. I'm gonna use this thing to the end. I'm telling you.
I can't hear you, Chris.
What?
Your mic's coming out when you start yelling. You fucking idiot.
But I did it though, right?
Hurry up, man. Get out and let's go.
Wait, hold on.
I don't know why I can't hear you when you start doing that.
Hold on. I could probably get this thing through here, bro.
Can you, bro, just leave?
No, wait.
There's tighter corridors over here. It's not going to go any further.
I can blow it over with a plasma nade.
Okay, but even if you get past that, there's tighter corridors over here.
Right. Yeah, I'm looking at it right now. Let me see. Nah, these corridors are passable.
Oh my God.
Oh, yeah, I'm bringing it. It's
You're
passable.
An idiot, bro. Just walk.
I'll be right there.
You're so lazy.
I'll be right there.
I'm about to teleport you.
To shut down the security system.
Stop. No! Idiot!
Shut up, Chris. I didn't even teleport you. It was a.
Good.
Oh shit!
That should open the door.
Oh my
that leads
God,
into the
bro!
Shaft.
Now look what you did, bro! If I can't go back, I swear. Where did you come from?
Back there,
bro. Is this where
bro.
You came from?
Yes, but don't leave me. What are you doing?
I'm leaving you. Mayday, my car better be there, Johnny. I'm telling you. Do not go further and leave me.
Understood.
There's nowhere to go.
What the fuck? The thing made me back here. You said this was the way we came from.
It is, you idiot.
Why is there people there?
Oh my, yo, I'm dead. Run.
Oh shit.
I thought you went further. Where are you?
I'm running, man.
Oh my God, yo.
That is not the way we came from. They can't be.
It is the way. This is where we gotta go now.
There's only one way now. Oh my God, my car is definitely gone. Jesus. All right, whatever. Man. Let's just get into this. RP to the Warthog, guys. It probably would have disappeared over that cutscene anyway, honestly. So, we're good.
You wouldn't have got it through here anyways.
It was meant to be.
You literally would not have got it through here.
I would have got it through here, trust me. It would have been a complete colossal waste of time, but I would have did it. Damn, man, these guys scared the shit out of me, bro. I saw the dead body on the floor, and then these motherfuckers were cloaked right next to the body. Holy shit,
dumbass gets for fucking going back to the floor.
Wait, we have to go back, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You know what time it is, Johnny. Say it with me now. It's Warthog time. Wait. What the? No.
I'm out, bro. There's a Warhog up here, you idiot. Let's just take this one.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I forgot about that. That's why we had two. It was all a plan, bro.
Oh, my God, bro.
Just drive it out that corner.
Did you see that?
No, I didn't. Just get over here.
I was falling off the.
Get up before you fall off.
Hurry up, bro.
Alright, where are we going?
Let's move fucking down the beach. Keep
an eye out move down the beach. Okay, so we have to go down, right?
I don't know.
Do we have to go down? Oh, yeah.
We oh,
do.
Yeah, I see him. Yo, backpack. Oh, my God. Yo, backpack, thank you for the follow, man.
Thanks for the follow, backpack. Yo, what? No, I'm driving.
Yeah, hurry up. There's another Warhawk.
Don't get run over. Don't get run over. Give me a sec.
Get out.
No rocks will stop me. No tree will stop me. I'm trying to get back in. Top. Did you die?
Yeah, it's back up, man. Jesus.
All right, I'm backing out.
Scope, what's good, Scope? Welcome to the stream, bro.
Oh my God, bro. I'm running. You're on my ass!
This is Halo 1. As you can see. We got old graphics. We got old graphics and new graphics.
Hey man, you gotta put old graphics. People can't even tell this is Halo 1.
That's how good the remaster is.
Alright bro, we're back in Night Warthog, baby. What the? Where is... Bro. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Oh my god, I'm an idiot.
What are you doing? Where are you?
Bro. I fell down, I lost health, and then there was people down here to greet me. And now I lost real health instead of just shield.
I see them from up here.
Kill them, bro. I'm trying to get my Warthog back. Is there anything even up there worth bringing this Warthog?
No. And I'm dead. I bet. Jeez, bro, these guys fucking...
Aw, Johnny, come on, you're better than that.
There's no cover up there, bro. They were literally...
Look, we scared them all to the bottom, bro. Look, they're on the bottom now.
All right, let's...
They all literally jumped off. And look, there's health packs and shit over here. And ammo and shit.
There's so many of them, Scope.
Wait, is that a rocket launcher? Holy shit!
Are you kidding me? Where's my rocket launcher?
I want my pistol back.
You didn't even let me get the pistol?
Bro, what do you want
from
me, man?
Oh my god, bro. I was about to pick up the pistol and you fucking take the pistol too.
Come on, man. You gotta be quicker than that. God, it's hard to actually tell what you can pick up because, you know, it doesn't give you that, like, normal thing. Oh, look. See, I just picked up ammo for my rocket launcher and I didn't even know that was there on the floor.
Yeah, that's... I know what the ammo looks like.
Yo, what are you doing in that car, bro?
Hurry up, man.
Don't do this. You know you're not fit to do this.
Hurry up, man.
Come on, man. What are you
doing?
Get
out, bro. What are you doing?
Get in here, bro. You are not driving. Alright, fine. We both have our own Warthogs. You better be good enough for the tech to park it right and get in the gunner. Wait, are we even going the right way? I feel like we're going in a circle again.
We got a checkpoint, so.
So where the hell do we go?
I don't know.
2015 vibes. This game came out in 2015, didn't it? Wasn't it before that?
Master Chief Collection? I don't know.
Well, I don't know about that. I'm talking about Halo 1, but...
No, Halo 1 did not come out in 2015. What are you talking about?
That's what I'm saying.
That shit came out in, like, 2000, bro.
Yeah, it makes more sense. But where the hell do we have to go, though?
Keep getting checked. Look.
Oh yeah, we just gotta keep following this area. So it's like we have to just do the whole thing over with more enemies. Ran one over. Johnny, come on, man. All you had to do was run one over. Oh my god, you left me to fight this guy by myself.
I ran over a tank guy.
How to fight this guy by myself? I have a rocket launcher, bro, and a pistol. It's a deadly combo. You need some help over there?
No.
I got you, man. Should I always buy? There you go.
Yeah, that fucking turret is eating. Fall off the cliff, bro. Don't worry.
Damn, man. See, this is what I mean.
Leave it to the pros. Come on. And it's better if we're in one, you know, so we can shoot and drive at the same time. But I don't know, Johnny, this is tight. What do you think?
Oh my god. No, it's funny. I remember doing this shit back in the day. Trying to fit this Warhog into everywhere.
Go.
Checkpoint. We got a checkpoint. Hurry.
Are you sure, bro?
Yes, bro. Look at the top left and you'll see checkpoints.
What the hell was the point? We just went around in a circle.
Bro, shit happens, man. Go. It's loading.
Oh, shit. We met. Oh, I got through.
You it?
Yeah, look at. Yo, Johnny, throw a plasma knee from the back. Get out and throw a plasma knee from the back.
Yo, the way you were wiggling.
It's still wiggling.
Oh,
bro.
I'm wiggling right now. Wiggling. Yeah.
I wish you could see my screen.
It looked like you were trying to jerk the fucking car.
It incapably will not fit through here with that turret. But let's see if you can push it through. Oh man, nah, Johnny.
How the fuck am I gonna get through now, you idiot?
Oh shit, you're fucked. Oh shit. Went through there like a little fucking ninja. Huh?
Stupid, bro.
Oh shit, man. Wait, I got a rocket launcher.
Come on, bro. You can't get back there now. It's too late.
Oh man, that sucks.
Just blow it up.
Should I waste one and try?
Yeah.
Fuck it. It did nothing.
Alright, that was waste.
You made me waste one, man. Look, there's a gas mask here. I can't pick it up. Yo, you left me?
Shit, oh shit.
How's that noise over there, Johnny? You're getting me like that.
Okay, aliens.
Might as well. Oh no! Oh no, 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 no! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I gotta walk on the trail, I'm gonna die.
Where are you?
Oh my. Bro, I was just getting attacked by a whole bunch of them, bro. I almost died. All of them. I almost died out there, bro. I was scared. What now?
Keep walking up here. What are you doing, bro? Over here. Oh.
Oh shit.
Never mind. This is a loop. Look for a door.
Other way. Over here, this way. Trying to follow me. We got big eyes, Johnny. Watch out. We're rocket launchers. This just got tough. Yo, I didn't even know that thing was there, and I used it to get away from him.
Oh, almost fell. Look at that, man. That is just designed to make you fall. And look at the idiot himself. Falling
that
into
is a fucking troll! That was a troll, bro!
It's curved at an angle, bro. I know what you're saying.
Oh my god, my rocket launcher better be down there, yo. I swear to god.
It's the rocket launcher. It's over, bro. It's not here no more.
Shut up, you idiot. What the hell? How do I even get down there? Hold up.
It's over, bro.
No. Wait, stay over there, yo. I don't know where I'm at. Oh my god, Johnny. Yo, this game is fucked up. I could have just jumped down there if I knew it wasn't gonna lead me over there. Now I can't even go back for sure. Let's find that map. Wow, bro.
That was just like a pit.
There's no way. Wait.
Where are you?
I'm trying to see if I can get back up there. Wow, what a. Oh my god.
Nah, I don't think there's no way into that room, bros.
Well, make the game harder for us a while, don't you? Fuck! Let's just go, bro.
I haven't played this game since 2016. Everyone keeps saying like 2015 or 2016. I think that's when the Master Chief Collection came out.
Yeah, maybe everybody replayed them.
Or maybe it was their first time playing it.
Oh yeah, I think this is leading us back up here. Wait, Johnny, there's hope. Unless the freaking rocket launcher despawns. Oh yeah, we're back. My body's gone! Wait.
Wait,
no,
this is where you fell?
I see it. Yeah, this is where I fell.
What do you?
Well, I was just testing to see if I can actually survive the damn fall. Let me see if I land on this.
You despawned your body.
It didn't go.
Yep.
No, it didn't, idiot.
Yo, come on, bro.
That is messed up, bro. My rocket launcher is down there, and I can't even grab it. How do we get down there, bro?
I think I found another way here. I need backup, Chris. Get over here.
Bro. I'm coming,
God,
man.
You scared me. Where are you going? Up here. Down here.
Where, man? Where do we go, man? Might as well I lost my rocket launcher.
Don't die, Chris.
I'm dead. Oh, I thought he's.
I'm back.
Me,
I'm back.
Holy shit! I literally thought this guy stuck me.
Shield.
Is there more?
No.
That holo panel should activate the map.
Good job. Good job. Oh, here it is. Oh, thank God.
You got it?
All you gotta do is believe, Johnny, you'll get it.
Get all of his bodies here, bro. This guy's so stupid.
There's a whole bunch of ARM over here, Johnny. Come grab it.
Oh my God.
All right, we did it. Now we're. We need these rockets, man, for the big guys.
I mean, they're not that hard to take down.
Bro, yes, bro. If there's two of them on us with those rocket launchers, bro, we're screwed. Like,
before we took those guys out easily with the turret. And then the only reason we took out those guys over there is because I had the rocket launcher.
Alright, where to go? This is not the right way.
Where do we go, Johnny?
Why are you asking me, bro?
How you knew?
Let me find the exit.
Maybe we both have to be over here. It's not gonna happen.
Is this it? Oh. Let's do a head jump right here.
Where?
Get up here.
For what?
I don't know. Something up there. Fuck, you're invisible.
I got camouflage somehow.
The fuck?
I think it was out there.
All right, hold on. I gotta stand up, right?
Oh, yeah. Hold on, wait. Go. Yeah, buddy. Tag.
Yo, wait, what's over there?
Yeah, I made it, Johnny.
Bro, what the fuck? How do I get up there?
We have to do teamwork. Don't worry, I'm gonna spawn you over here.
Yeah, you're stupid, bro. That's probably not the right way.
It's probably not the right way. It's probably somewhere we've been. I'm pretty sure this is somewhere we've been because there's nobody over here. Yeah, we've been here. So where do we go?
Went down here. Over here. Oh, we didn't. There's something here that we didn't. Okay.
You did it?
Yeah. There's a spot we were already at. Located there.
That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly.
Interesting. We got a map of this
shrine
shit now?
Shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
Where are we going now, Johnny?
Out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or...
Return to the surface for extraction.
Keep trying.
You gotta go all the way back up.
Reestablish contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
So this is the control center for the whole ring?
Bowhammer out.
They were looking for that, right? It was a whole control center for the Halo. Oh shit.
What?
I hear. Oh shit. Yo, you hear the music? Shit got serious.
I have my music off.
Bro, the music just got serious. Why the hell do you have music off?
I don't have it off, I just have it low. But yeah, I do hear it low.
You're ready.
How did that freaking shit not hit none of them?
Yo, that guy jumped off the edge with a grenade on his back. Chris, watch out!
Massey, don't worry.
Fuck, who's shooting me?
From behind you on top.
Thank you. Over there. Ah.
Shit. I mean, almost. Oh, crap.
What the fuck?
Ripped them from the side, saw that? One shot.
Yeah, bro.
You have back in the game, Johnny.
We're here dying, man. You should have killed those guys.
Gotta be. Gotta know when to back out. Not me.
You scared me, bro. You can't get in front of me when I'm in my animalistic form.
All I know is that, ooh, another pistol, and I just ran out of bullets too.
Bro, give me my.
Come on, man. You gotta be on it. Nothing. I like how it's realistic. When you pick up somebody else's pistol, you have to reload it, and it's not fully reloaded.
I mean, I guess that's realistic.
Yeah, it's cool.
Like, yo, what are you doing, bro?
I got that pistol from a guy on the floor there.
Oh, there's some control panel here.
What do you mean?
I can't interact with that.
Come on, man. We have to go.
Where are you?
I'm going up.
Oh.
Mad people here.
Fuck no. Man's just standing there watching me get shot.
Bro, fuck is wrong with you, bro? I'm not looping out, bro. Playing for sight. In there.
Yo! Oh my god.
Yo, he came at me hard. I didn't like expect him to be there. I couldn't even run away. I'm ready for his ass now, man. I'm gonna put a rocket right in his ass.
He's right in front of the Warhog too that's stuck in the door. That's so funny.
Oh hell no. He's fucking with my Warhog, putting the rocket right in his ass.
Shit, I don't got any ammo on this gun. Hold on.
Man, watch out, man. I'm gonna put a rocket right in his ass.
Wait. Fucking idiot.
He ain't dead, bro!
Oh my god! Throw another!
Nah, hell no. He don't deserve two.
Are you sick?
I shot him, got him mad. Johnny.
Yo, hurry up, man. Get me back.
Get back, bro. Stop playing around, bro. Get back. You gotta stop playing around.
What the what? Bro, kill him, bro. Oh my god. This guy's an idiot.
Oh my god. Wait, you're not back? I thought you were back. Oh my god. No. Let me get back more. Hi right, there. You're back. I thought you were back. That's why I went back in.
Bro, let me handle this guy.
Handle him, Donnie.
Got him from behind.
You did a good job, Johnny. Good bait. Wait, how are we going to get out of here? Yo, no cap. Oh, Johnny, we lost. Yo, we lost.
You're a fucking idiot, bro. Why did you think of this from the fucking story?
Oh, I didn't know we were going to have to go back the same way we fucking came.
Why would we not, bro? Oh my god. Get this shit out of here.
Yo, I really got this shit stuck. No cap. Can you get out? Yo!
Peace.
Stop! Oh. The game knows, bro. It knows what side we want to get out on.
Oh shit, you scared me.
Cortana to Echo 419. The chief and I are top.
You did it, Johnny. Nothing can stop us.
Oh shit! Oh my god!
Yo, give me a head jump! Oh, no, more to the left! Go up against the wall! Nice! Wait, what? I can't fit through there? Wow. Gotta be faster than that, Johnny.
Bro.
We gotta be on that tech, bro. It's like, it's like game. One-man army, I think it's called. Two-man army.
We did it. Holy shit, that mission.
We did it, man. Thanks to my Warthog driving skills.
Shut up, bro. That shit was more of a hindrance than anything.
What?
Fucking blocking doorways and shit.
Bro, we get it through every level with the Warthogs. Every time I say a Warthog, I'm abusing it until I can't no more.
You're not even saying it right.
What are you talking about?
What the hell is a Warthog?
Warthog.
Nah, you said it different. You said Wart.
Nah, bro, I ain't say that. You got me fucked, though.
Stop using me as bait, bro. I swear to God, you better fucking be going in first.
Yo, you gotta get in there, bro. I should've used my rocket launcher more, bro. I didn't even use all the bullets. I was saving them.
Yeah, for what?
I could've used them a lot more. I mean, I thought the level was.
I would have been your daddy.
I don't understand why they give us the rocket launcher so late.
Is that the name of the mission? What the fuck?
We needed it for that. Yo, that guy's ugly.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Look at him. That's a turret.
Alright, we in there. Oh shit, right off the bat, huh? Damn.
This guy is always so far behind, bro.
The game just started.
He's never in the action. He waits till I'm dead.
What are you talking about? I killed all those guys.
Because I was shooting them.
No, I was throwing nades.
Bro, I throw mad nades and I was shooting them mad times, and then you're over here just waiting for me.
I ripped them, bro. You gotta learn the art of staying alive. Hasn't anybody told you that ever in the stream? Yo, what the hell?
I just got ripped.
Oh my god, I'm surprised I'm not dead. It was you who stuck me. Why'd you stick me, you idiot?
I didn't stick you, bro. That's... What?
No way.
What killed me, bro?
Again?
Oh my god, yo.
Why are you not spawning? There you go.
Oh my god.
Sonny, head in the game, head in the game. You lost your pistol already, man. Head in the game.
I had a pistol?
Yeah, bro. Start with a pistol for fun. I'm about to die too, bro. I only have 2 bars. I'm trying to... I fell off the map? Are you fucking kidding me? There is a hole in the middle of this thing. And oh my god. Come on, fight him. Fight him, Johnny.
Wait, I need my shield to regenerate.
Oh my god. What the?
I pressed one, bro.
Yes, thank god you died. I got my pistol back.
How the fuck did I get my pistol back?
Because you died too many times.
This that makes no sense.
You died way too many times. No way! Oh my god, bro. I only have 2 freaking bars. I can't do it alone. Alright, this part might be a little... Oh, shit, that little guy took you out. Yo, this shit is hard. Bro, I only have 2 bars right now. It's not fair. Alright, man, I'm gonna
move together, bro. Move together. Don't get in each other's way.
Don't worry, man. I got this. I'm gonna play my gun this time. Everybody's dead in this place.
Let's go. Oh.
The big guy's there.
The Covenant presence here is stronger than
I
anticipated.
Oh, man, we can't take him off
the map.
They
have the entire region secured.
Yep.
Just gotta be on point.
A lot of ammo, man.
You gotta be on point, man.
Need some ammo, Chris.
Are you ready? Come on. This ain't the way. We should have known by the arrows on the floor.
Yeah, I don't know why I started following you to be a wit. Hold on, let me get a gun though.
Oh my god, I almost fell through the bottom. I think that's a glass floor and it's not, bro.
Oh, my gun. My pistol.
What?
Finally got
Damn.
It.
Damn. Found that shit in the Netherlands.
Literally at the start of the fucking stage.
I found the way to go, Johnny. Just follow the arrows on the floor.
Oh, well.
Get your ass over here.
Interesting.
Hit him.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial.
Oh, this man did like 30 barrel rolls when I hit him.
Or if the designers wanted
trying to kill him.
Oh my fucking health already, bro. Oh my god.
What happened to you? You lost it again? Hey, I'll get you back. I got you, brother. Not before I take your pistol bullets, though.
Oh my god, the stupid turret, bro.
Oh, you're back? I didn't even see you spawn.
What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck is this guy doing?
Get him off of you. Alright, moving up. Oh shit, a big guy here. Oh my god, where did that big guy come from? I got one health. I had to move back, channel. I was about to die. Got his ass. Take that, motherfucker. Did you get him, Johnny?
I'm out.
Yo, why you left? What do you mean you're out? You idiot, there's a whole bunch on the bridge still.
Oh, I went underground.
You don't care about them?
No.
You idiot, you have to kill them. Now they're all going on the ground shooting me.
Oh my god.
You're an idiot for running through this. Now you're dead. They are everywhere,
Donnie. Oh my god, bro.
You can run through that, bro? Look at that shit.
Holy shit.
So many people, bro.
No, we just got to worry about the end of the bridge, bro.
No. I said, you want to try running it?
Yeah.
Oh, look, we could get by them without them seeing us, Johnny.
Right here. Look.
You don't have to fight. Look.
They're down here, too.
Johnny, you have to sneak past them all. You cannot only go through the bottom. You got to go through the bottom and top. I'm sneaking right now through all of them, Johnny. Oh, shit. Never mind, Johnny. They found me.
Cortana to fire team Zulu. I read you.
Yo, I was in there, bro. I know you saw the streams. Yo, Johnny, we cannot do that. It's impossible. Let's try one more time. Let's try running it one more time. Let's try not letting them see us, bro. You have to be on point. Look, let's stick close together. Stick close together. They saw your dumb ass already.
It's the ship, bro.
Oh yeah, that's right.
There's no way.
Oh my god, Johnny, no! Let's try one more time.
No, bro, we can't sneak.
Come on, we can do it.
There's ships and everything, bro.
Interesting.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation.
You know what it is, Johnny? We have to wait a little bit. Oh my god. We have to wait a little bit till the bottom is clear. Or at least clear the first guys, and then, you know... No, what are you doing? Kill yourself!
What?
What are you doing?
Why? You idiot, what are you doing, bro? Stop!
What are you doing? Just kill him!
Bro, I'm not playing this game. You're gonna be an idiot.
You idiot, my pistol!
Who cares about your pistol? Why'd you kill me, you idiot?
I wanted my pistol back. Alright, now we're in it. Interesting. So we're not rushing through it.
Natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning.
Yeah, we gotta.
Or if the designers wanted the installation to happen.
Bro, they hear everything. I'm already at one fucking health. Like how?
Come on, Johnny.
Cortana to fire team Zulu. I read you. Fire team Zulu, this is Cortana.
All we have to do is stay alive. We don't even have to like. The ship is coming, man. Oh, actually, we have to make it to the bottom somehow. Johnny? My brother?
Stop shooting, bro.
I'm gonna get you back, man. Don't worry. Don't worry, Johnny. I got you. I'm gonna get you back, man. Whatever it takes. I got you back, Johnny. Yo, there's a... Oh, my God. Almost died. Yeah, this is tough as fuck right now, Johnny, since we both have one health. Actually, Johnny, we should just heal ourselves. Like, you should kill me, Johnny, and respawn me so I can get my health back. Whenever you get low health, come back here. Come kill me. Right in the back of the head. Don't leave yet. What are you doing? You idiot! Give me my pistol!
Fucking go, bro. Stop, bro. Stop, man. Oh my god. Fuck me, an idiot.
Get your own fucking pistol. I gotta get your dumb ass back.
Oh my god.
You got full health now, man. Get serious.
Bro, I lost my pistol. Where the fuck's my pistol?
What happened, man? You died somewhere, didn't you?
Oh.
Another big one coming up.
Oh, take care of the big guy. Take care of the big guy. I'm taking care of the ship. Oh my god.
Holy shit, what happened to you?
The fucking the ship, man. Oh, I got a better spot. I got a head glitch.
I wish you could move these things. Another big one coming up in the front.
Yo, I got a perfect spot right here.
Yo, how did you do that?
I'm nasty. The ship gave me a... Stop, man. What are you doing, bro?
What? I didn't know that was hurting you. My bad. I really didn't know that was hurting you.
Oh my god, yo. You're being fucking annoying, bro. Stop.
Come on. You still got the spot, bro. Don't worry.
Stop fucking being dumb.
Look, you're good. It's like you came back and nothing ever happened. Just tell me how to do it or I'm going to kill you again. It's like...
All right, come on. There's no one on the bridge.
There's people there, Johnny. Don't get stupid. Don't get fooled. There's mad people still. There's no way. I'm about to lure them. Johnny, you know what? One person should go here and another person should lure them. There's a whole bunch right here in front of me. Just stay alive. We can finish these the rest with our guns.
Turrets, turrets, turrets. They're on the turrets.
Oh my god. Oh, this is bad.
That motherfucker jumped to you. Holy shit.
He's off me now. I know where he is.
He's on me. He's on me.
Got him.
I think I got him.
Nice. I shot him mad times in the head before he got to me. Can't get that guy off that turret.
Got him.
He's off. You did it, Johnny. See? All you gotta do is believe.
Just stop fucking with me, bro.
We gotta use the health tech, man.
Bro, this Inly gun is, like, really good, though.
Nah.
It's just got aim, bro. And you can headshot with it much easier. What the... Oh, my God, bro. What the fuck is going on?
Funny, you can't be serious. I didn't even kill you this time. You died all on
one
your
one guy kills me in fucking cloak, and holy then there's a grenade on me, bro.
Yo, Johnny, you have to kill me.
Shit is fucking annoying.
You have to kill me, bro. Don't you dare. Where is it? Something's... You're about to get in the back of the head. What the? Yo, you spawned right in front of somebody.
Bro, I don't know, man. These stupid cloak guys, man. And then there's just mad grenades everywhere.
End the game, bro. Another pistol over here. By me. Good job, good job. Where are they at? Up top. Good job. That's how you do it. Clean up the party.
What graphics are you playing on?
Halo 2.
What?
I mean, Halo 1.
Whack.
play. No, I'm just kidding. I was playing on the other one.
Stupid, bro. I look back and you, I actually had it.
I know, but I switched to play you because I felt you. So
the chat probably can see from my. The chat probably can see from my cam. Hey, where are you?
Johnny, you can't be eating blast, all right? Mayhem says you'd be running into fights just eating the blast. Yo, where are you?
Why did you?
Johnny?
Oh my god.
Are you an idiot? I just asked where you were and you didn't say anything. And then I did the same shit. You fucking idiot, bro. I should fucking rip you in the back of the head for that one. You just love killing yourself.
Uh-oh. Oh! Holy shit! Chris, what are you doing, bro?
Rotate around, Johnny. Oh my god, I just got plasmanated. Mother effa. Bro, it was a little one too, man.
Not the little one.
Fucking little one, man. Where the hell is my pistol? Oh my god. Go. We did it!
Hooray!
The only bad thing about these alien guns is that they run out of ammo too fast.
Yeah. Oh man, we're in a big.
Yo, what the hell is this?
Oh, we're talking over there. Fuck this turret. Our baby, Johnny.
Yo, our guys are getting lit up. Holy shit.
Johnny, our baby. Are you kidding me? You're not dead, right? You can't be.
Hurry up, man. Get me to a fucking safe spot, seriously. Oh my god.
Are you kidding me?
You fucking turned the car over on top of me.
No way, bro. You just love dying to the car. Holy shit, Johnny, get.
Yo,
stop, you idiot.
Hurry, man.
He's fucking me up, bro. Hit him. All right, but good. He crashed. We're good. Bro, he was ripping me when I first came out.
to that big guy first. Hold on.
Bro, I'm hitting a rock.
I know, I'm calling.
And we're dead.
No, we're not. We got the power of the rock.
Drive.
No, just kill the big guy first.
Bro, he's too slow to hit us. Just keep driving around the tank.
Wait.
Oh my god, yo.
Oh my god.
Oh my fuck. I told you to drive, bro.
I'm just trying to move back, you idiot. Yeah, you should just drive. Get me back, Johnny. Joe, get me back, you idiot. What are you doing? Johnny, no, don't leave the warthog, you idiot. Don't leave the warthog. I tried to tell you.
Fucking dumb, bro. So, those fucking Banshees are trash.
Are you fucking serious, bro?
That stupid ass thing doesn't die.
Gotta do better, Johnny. Kill that Banshee first. There you go. And you just ripped our shields off. Hold up, I gotta get us out of here. Fuck, man, I'm losing health. Alright. Take out all the little guys first here. All the little guys over here first. Get all this area over here clear for us.
We gotta clear that turret.
Yeah, I know. Just clear these guys first. Alright, I'm gonna hide us behind this rock real quick. Gotta heal. Alright, I'm putting us back over here so we can kill that turret up top. Kill that turret up top. Hold on, I got you.
Got him. Nice. Go.
Alright, that's done. Alright, we got the whole... Oh, wait, there's more here on the back. One more on the back side here. Clear this guy. Nice. Alright, we cleared the whole backside. The big guy right there. Nice. Alright, now we're gonna flank them. That's how you do it. This big guy right here is done. Rip him.
Don't fuck up.
Don't worry, bro. I'm professional. I literally, look how I circled them all right now. Damn, Johnny. That's how you do precision clearing. We did it. Let's keep it moving. Yo, man, it's freaking ice.
It's slippery.
Yeah, man.
The fucking car is already slippery enough on its own.
No.
And...
Yo, we're slipping and sliding on this shit. Get out. Let's keep moving.
Oh, we got a tank, bro. Yo, did you seriously just leave me?
Bad, I was taking this guy sniper. I killed him for the sniper. Look, Johnny, there's loot over there. There might be a pistol for you. What the? Yo, Johnny, chill.
Let's go. Hurry.
Can I even get in that?
Yes, you can get on the side.
I don't want to get on the side. I'm bringing my gunner with me.
Oh my god, you're an idiot. This is way better, bro.
Oh no, I can get this Banshee over here. How about that?
Where are we going?
I'm gonna get this Banshee.
I just destroyed a Banshee coming from our right side.
I got a Banshee.
That Banshee is trash, bro.
Terrain. No, it's better on this terrain. Oh shit.
I told you to get in the tank, bro. You're gonna die.
I don't know, bro.
You gotta get in my way.
Oh, how do you use the boost on this thing?
Shift?
Try shift. They place their tanks to defend the entrance.
Oh man, there's mad people over here. You better fucking clear them with that tank. I don't know this bitch, she ain't ass. What?
Because you don't have my back. You are in the background constantly, bro.
I'm shooting at him, you idiot. You're just too slow. That tank, God, that thing destroyed you. The game wanted you to get in the tank. It was a ploy, you idiot. You're mad slow in that thing. Can't handle the tank, man. And I don't know how to use my boost with this thing. Fuck this Banshee. Are you back yet? You're not back yet?
We're not back yet. Yo, wait for me, wait for me. Wait for me, wait for me.
Look, I got us a cave here, bro. It's all about the Warthog, bro. No matter what, even the tank has nothing on the Warthog, Johnny. Don't you get it? Believe in the Warthog.
Should've got on the tank with me.
Do you believe in the Warthog?
Oh, yeah.
If I got in the tank with you, I would've been dead with you. What do you mean?
Yeah, but you would've been able to shoot.
Oh. Would've not been able to do shit.
You see these big ass tanks, bro? Like,
hold on, wait. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of that turret, that snipe. I mean, the turret up there. What? I can't shoot his head. I guess I shoot from the side. That's stupid. All right, the turret on top is dead. Were you able to shoot that guy over there, or you cannot?
No,
hit him?
No. You're closer.
Do it, Johnny. We went through this.
We need to take the tanks out.
No, we don't. We just have to drive through the bottom. There's nobody even in that tank, Johnny. We're good. There's a Banshee on you, though. I just destroyed it. I love my Warthog, baby. Portable turret. You went in?
Yeah.
Johnny, you ain't gonna be able to bring that tank with you, man. I'm sorry.
Why isn't this door opening?
Cause you can't
open
get
it.
In with
right
the
there.
Tank.
No, right there.
Here we go.
The fucking music, bro. Just mad epic.
I don't like it.
It's going done, 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 done. Like with a drum.
We got all the vehicles, baby. Yo, what are you doing? You trying to blow yourself up?
Oh, shit.
You got a minigun on that, too?
Yeah, bro. I told you this is the way.
Oh, shit. Maybe that shit is.
I'm not sure what even happened, but don't die.
Johnny, what?
I'm not sure. Johnny, I don't know what the fuck happened, bro.
That tank is ass, I'm telling you.
Why are you running away from me, bro?
Getting back so I won't get shot.
Just let me get on first.
Get in the tank. I mean,
get me to the tank. Get me to the tank.
Get in the turret.
Get me to the tank.
No, bro. We're going to clear them out. Then you can get in the freaking turret. I mean,
no, bro.
Bro, don't get in the tank, bro. These guys are still alive. You're gonna get ripped.
Alright, you're going away from the turret.
Shoot all these guys and kill them all. Killing everyone. Don't you get this is the best way? Here, go get your tank back, man, if you want it so bad. Don't die. Oh, ass tank.
This tank never blows up, bro. After all the shit I put it through.
Blow ass tank. Oh my god, what the fuck? Somebody's on the turret? Yo, where did that guy come from on the turret?
Back up. I'll get him.
I got him. Fucking bitch. Blow that turret off of there, bro. Just in case somebody comes out of nowhere. Never mind. Just go. You're the way, Johnny. And your ass is best fucking thing. Oh shit. Stunning on in there deep. You fucking everything up. No! No. This in the head, that tank ain't it, bro. Killed one.
The aim is weird for the missile thing. Especially when you're hitting smaller targets.
The guy in the turret is still to the left. Kill his ass.
I think the minigun on this shit has less recoil. What the fuck?
I'm still doing my thing, man. You don't gotta worry about me. I'm doing my thing. You heard, Johnny?
Open the door.
Don't worry, I'm doing my thing. You're lucky these big ass doors are allowing this big ass tank to go through.
They wanted this.
Nah, they wanted the Warthog. Say.
Dumb as hell. What the fuck?
Johnny!
What happened?
Why'd you flip me? Stop trying to flip me.
The checkpoint took a...
What's going on? Oh shit, Johnny. Play that shit, Johnny. Johnny? There's some of you in that tank still.
Bro, hurry up, man.
What the...
Stop doing that shit, man.
I literally, all I did was move back and you decided to spawn right then and there. Like, I was just looking there the whole time.
This tank really is ass though, bro. Like,
I told you, you idiot.
Because it gives people the opportunity to fucking throw, like, sickies at me.
Oh, man, this is an upward angle, bro. Take them out with that tank, bro. This is perfect for you.
I gotta wait for the missiles. Hold on.
Nice. Clear the way.
Fuck, I missed. Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Don't worry, I'm nasty. Look at how I position. Yo, I'm so nasty at positioning this car.
Alright, coming up.
Alright, get your ass up, you slow ass tank. More people up here. Oh, mad people up here, yo. Oh no, the fucking, the plane is shooting at me too. What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Damn, nice. Throw the shit out that Banshee. Bro, the freaking plane was shooting at me while it was driving away.
Yo, the minigun on this thing is trash.
That was good.
Oh bro, it just has it, so that's good, but it's ass.
It has more recoil, you said?
It's so much recoil.
Do not blow my Warthog up. Come on, you're abusing this thing. Oh no. Keep pushing him back, Johnny. I can shoot him from here.
Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out.
No, I'm good, I'm good. They were trying to jump me. I got them.
But I'm dead.
You died?
Yes, man. Come on. You know the fucking deal here.
Oh my god, man. That tank ain't it, bro. You might as well just stay at this Warthog with me.
You know what it is? I think we can get one person to drive and one person to shoot.
Nah.
Yeah, bro.
I don't know.
Let's try.
Bro, why do you run into the car?
It's like, why do you keep driving?
You see me in the direction I'm moving. Why would you run into the car?
Try to get in the tank.
Hell no.
Just try, you idiot, so I can see
it. Bro, no, man. I don't want the tank.
Idiot, bro. And look at you getting shot. Look at you about to get fucking blown up by the tank.
Oh my god, there's freaking rocket launcher guys over here too. Oh my god, I can't control my car. They can't get me. I'm too quick. I'm too quick for Johnny. Kill him! Nice. You see the distraction I did, Johnny?
Oh my. No way. Oh my God, Johnny. Johnny? That was tough, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. There was people everywhere. I went too deep in. That's what happened to me. But I'm good, though. There's no way I'm not hitting that guy, bro. Oh my God, I'm about to die again. Why did those guys not come down like last time, bro? They're camping on top of a thing and I can't shoot them with my turret. All right.
I have to look in the direction to drive, but it's also moving my head. So it's not a good setup and I need someone else.
I see what you're saying. All right, let me see if I can drive it for you. I'll leave my word talk back here for now.
Just try, see if we can get in, bro. That's number one.
Nah, see, it just gets on the side, bro.
Get on, get on top, get on top. Press on top of the tank and press E, you idiot. There's like a hole on the other side.
Ah, bro. Ah, man. Shazass. You gotta be nice, man. Don't worry, we got this right now. I'm gonna snipe those idiots off the top there. Johnny, why would you go straight in there? Like, you're definitely dead.
Why the fuck is this tank taking multiple missiles, bro?
Why are you going straight in there?
Because he's shooting at me. I have nowhere else to drive to.
We have to take out the first couple guys.
I have no mobility with that tank, bro. That shit's shooting.
Oh my God, even a Banshee on me. Oh, you know, kill me. Fucking guy just runs away from me. And there's another Banshee right here. Fucking bad. I didn't realize that turret off top could see me from that angle, but it won't happen again, Johnny. Trust me.
Hold up. Let me take out this turret up here.
Yeah, work. Take that shit out.
Wait, watch out. Stay right there. Stay right there. There's a fucking Banshee right here, bro. Just take it out for me, please.
Right, hold on.
I can't take on all this shit. He's dead.
Exactly. What's the problem? All right, look. There's guys up here that want to snipe off, bro.
How the fuck am I not shooting that turn?
Oh my God, man. I cannot get this snipe on this guy because this guy is freaking shooting me.
Shit, I think I shot your Warthog. I didn't know it was there.
What? No. Why you did that?
Bro, there's a Banshee coming through on that side. Yo, this stupid... Yo, why can I not...
That guy out there is pissing me off. I'm gonna go kill him, bro.
Holy shit. I can't shoot this turret. I don't know why.
I might kill him, don't worry.
That is so annoying.
What the... A fucking guy with a sword came from behind me and killed me. Bro, no way, man.
Hold on. Let me see if I can. I got no nades. Bro, what is wrong with you?
Another sword guy came from behind me and killed me in the same spot after I just killed one, bro. What is going on?
Oh my God.
Yo, go in that room, you idiot. You have to kill the guys from the top part and I can't kill them from there, bro. Oh my God, this shit's so annoying, bro.
I think I got him. Where are you?
I'm dead. There's another fucking sword guy in here somewhere, bro. It's like they just keep spawning in here. Oh no, I think you got him.
I was shooting as much as I could. My fucking
room.
Oh,
that's so annoying, bro. My sniper's not even here anymore, bro. Oh my god, that's so whack, bro. Ugh. It's ass, man. That fucking asshole kills me if I can pick it up, bro.
God, these fucking rocket launcher guys, bro. Where are we, bro? Stop. Where are we?
Hurry the fuck up and get in. I got tired of all those fuckers, bro. I just ran drive past all that shit.
You idiot. We are back in the cave. What are you doing? Go back.
Wait, isn't this where we're supposed to go?
This is where we came from, you noob. Yes, it is.
Oh my god, fuck. What the hell? Where is this freaking random ass straggler coming from?
Yeah, where's the boost on this thing?
I don't know, bro. I thought it had boost. Maybe it didn't have boost in the first one. I think we have to kill all these guys. Where I went just bring me in a circle, that's what happened. Is there another way to go from here? Oh yeah, there is. Maybe to the left? No. Oh, here it is. Oh yeah, I found where to go, alright. And I'm dead. Oh my god, bro. I tried fucking driving past everything, bro. There's so many people in the next area, and I drove into a freaking ditch and died. There's so many people in the next area.
Got him. Yo, get over here. What are you doing?
Looking for a banshee.
There's one over here. I just got out of one.
This is a ghost, actually, not a banshee.
There's a lot of... Stop, man. What is wrong with you?
I hurt you?
Yes, it hurts me, you idiot.
You're in a tank.
I know, it doesn't matter. I'm getting hurt constantly. Oh my god. Where'd you go, Chris? Where'd you go? Oh my. Holy shit, bro. This fucking tree. What the fuck?
This shit is crazy.
Where are what, Chris? Where are you?
Damn, man, it really doesn't spawn me back where I get my warthog.
Oh man, you're dead, and I didn't even fucking know where the hell you were.
Dead, you idiot. What you want?
To let me know that you're dead, so I can back up.
Come on, man.
Bro, just stay back, so I can take care of these guys right here.
The turret up here.
Yeah, I was trying to, but it doesn't.
I got him.
Fucking killed him. I don't know why. There's another turret, Chris, you missed. What is going on, man?
What happened?
I just see this guy invisible hitting people from the back of the head.
Well, man, I'm in there. I'm obviously taking them out. I gotta go back to the top of this thing to get my warthog, but it's so annoying. I landed on the rock and I can't get it.
Let's go, Chris.
Wait, man. In there
or not.
Looks like he can't bring the tank, Johnny.
You can't bring the warthog either.
Yes, I can. I told you, Johnny, I could get this thing through anything. Don't you get it?
This is not
bring this shit through anything.
This is not how the game wants to be played, Chris.
This is how I'm going to play the game. And I'm going to play the game like a pro. Oh my god!
What happened? Go, go, oh go shit. Up there.
Take this motherfucker! Oh my god, there's so- what is shooting us from behind a fucking turret?
A turret,
I kill the turret behind us, please.
I can't.
Killed them. Oh my god, there's a fucking banshee shooting right at me.
I'm dead.
I have one fucking HP.
Like an idiot, bro.
Jenny, kill me, kill me, kill me. Let me get my HP back. Oh my god! Get me back, get me back, give me back, Johnny!
Fucking stupid ass thing, bro. What is it? Whatever that thing's called.
Alright, we're good. Man, the Warthog is the ultimate weapon.
It really is.
Better than everything else, man.
Fuck, you can respawn me!
Honey, I streamed buffering.
Not dying.
Oh my. Our stream's buffering, Johnny.
Just wait.
You gotta kill me again.
Just wait.
Kill me. Just hit me in the back of the head. Did you fix the stream?
Something I can do is just fucking up right now.
Yeah.
But just wait.
I just died. Stay where you are so I can spawn. Yeah, I could just take them out like this if you just stay there, Johnny.
Bro, I've been having this issue every night. Like, what the hell is going on?
Well, what's the issue? What, the stream buffering? You've been having that every night?
Mm-hmm. And it's back. Just let me wait a minute and see if it's really back. Refresh the page. Yeah, we should be back. Stream is back now, but it's very behind. I'll refresh it. Just refresh the stream. I refreshed it right now. And it's not that far behind. All right. Let's get back in. Chris, where are you?
I got these turret guys over here. Johnny, help, Johnny. Fuck. Freaking guys just came out the fucking door out of nowhere. Oh my god. What? Oh my god. Fucking assholes. I didn't even get to get in my Warthog. They snuck me.
Chris, really?
What? Come on, man. Open up, you stupid door. What the? Oh my god, my game bugged out for a second.
No, wait. Stop.
Yeah, baby. Oh shit. Oh my god, I'm dead. Wow. He cornered me with a plasma grenade, bro. I couldn't do anything. He looks like a spawn. Why can't I spawn? They're really not gonna let me spawn? There you go.
The Canadians are on crack, bro.
Right, there's one. I don't think we're gonna be able to fit through it, to be honest. Never mind, baby. Never say never. I'm stuck. I gotta get out. Even get destroyed?
I don't know, they're fucking pretty sturdy.
Never
what
get
the
through.
Fuck, bro? I'm so glitched. Can't even see anything. Yeah, see? Fucking finally, we stop with the car. And you're an asshole.
You almost didn't make it, yo. You would've came through the fucking thing anyway. Yo, kill me real quick.
Kill me too.
Hell no. You're staying with the hell you got.
Yo, what are you doing? Yo, you're supposed to respawn me!
Kill me.
I am out.
You're such an idiot, bro. Stop fucking fighting. Go back. What is wrong with you?
Bro, there was a guy in the hallway. What do you want? How you want to spawn it? There's a guy in the hallway. Johnny,
what level is this?
Oh my god, I just turned the fucking wrong corner, bro. Oh my god, there were so many people there, bro.
It's like, what do I, what can I do, bro? It's just so annoying. Hey, kill me. Can you stop wasting time, bro?
Why? I'm not wasting time.
Some health, Chris. Where's the health packs at?
Kind of me.
We're gonna have to kill each other then. And I'm dead.
And I'm dead. This Johnny, that was the corner that I was talking about, bro. There's so many people down that corner.
Kill me, kill me, kill me. Kill me.
There was a random guy in behind us, bro. Guys, when I was in health.
Chris, keep with me, bro. Seriously.
Facts.
I'm gonna get fucking ganged up on.
Maybe I know exactly where everybody's at here. You're not coming up until the next corner and it's like only one person.
In every fucking direction. Holy
yeah,
shit,
bro. Yeah, they just
come
out of every direction at that point, bro. It's a trap, John. They want us to pass that corner, and then they just start coming out of everywhere.
Oh, stupid ass. Oh, you serious? Right when I spawn? Get out of here. What the
really?
Fuck? What was that?
What the fuck happened to me? Bro, I'm starting to think that the plasmas on the floor blow up like a nuclear chain reaction. Or like
what?
A chain reaction.
The guns?
Oh, the grenades on the floor. Like every time I throw these prickly things out and they explode up and the next grenades on the floor, them should do like an extra explosion.
Yeah, bro, they locks onto it.
Oh, bro. I know that it explodes, but I'm telling you, there's an extra explosion.
Yo, on the right sides.
Yo, what?
Bobby.
How did I die, bro? I have mad health. There's no way.
I hate these needles, man. You can never tell how many are on you.
I know.
Oh, more coming? I saw the door open.
Invisible. Fuck one. I do it, baby.
Let's go. Oh!
Oh! Are you kidding me?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
You deserve to die after that.
Stop, bro! What are you doing?
You need help, you sorry sack of shit.
No, you just wanted to fucking hit me.
You don't know you need help.
And that's how you do it.
I throw an aim at them.
I'm nice.
I just found a rocket launcher, baby. What? No way. Oh, nice. I just found a pistol, too.
Maybe just call me a murderer, bro. Even though you did the same thing to me.
I got a rocket launcher. How about you?
Where the fuck did you get a rocket launcher again?
Rocket launcher and a pistol. Don't get it messed up.
What's wrong with it?
Wrong way, yeah.
I am the nasty one. No, yes, I am.
Not. No, you're fucking not.
Why do you? What are you doing, bro?
God, how did I get stuck, bro? Honey, come on, you idiot. Stop killing me.
I didn't mean to. I was trying to throw the sticky at the fucking guy. You got it. You jumped in my way.
Bro, man, I lost my pistol, my rocket launcher because of you.
I'm dead.
Yes, my brother. So ass. Why is my brother so ass?
Oh, There's a man of them. What's up?
You're dead.
Oh, that wasn't me. Fuck, man. This way.
Holy shit, they're coming, Johnny, run. Fuck those guys.
Check the right bridge.
Fuck, man, that guy's shooting rockets at me on the side. I gotta kill him with rockets.
Whoa! How the fuck can we? There we go. Get this guy.
Another one. Unbelievable. Stop killing me.
Unbelievable,
if we
bro.
We lose right now, I swear.
Oh my god.
Stop getting in my way, bro.
Fucking move, bro.
Oh my god. We gotta fucking take this, guys.
You can't aim it.
You're an idiot, bro. Stop running into me. I literally was holding that guy and you fucking come and try to take him.
We gotta kill the guys all over this again.
Hey, oh, you're dead.
I want my brother.
You're getting chopped from the left side.
Johnny, please.
Oh, why this guy takes so long to come up, bro? I'm trying to rip them now.
Wait, they're right side.
Really?
I got him.
Oh my god, man, I'm missing my freaking bro. That's so annoying, man. I'm missing my rockets because these guys are hitting me and it's moving my character. Fucking game.
Got him. Yo, take your rocket launcher.
Ain't nothing in.
I'm out. Oh no.
Oh my god, bro. Freaking invisible guy. Comes out of nowhere.
Fuck away from me, bro.
The character is still there. I hit him.
Alright. Fucking hell. I got. Yo, wait. Kill me. You asshole.
Oh my god, man. Why is there a hole in the middle of the screen, and why do I keep fucking falling, dropping through the same fucking hole, bro? Holy shit, man. I just lost my freaking pistol now, man. It's so annoying.
Almost fell through that shit, too.
I wish that graphics are supposed to be fucking better, and I can't even tell if there's a fucking glass thing right there or not. Oh my god.
What the fuck? I missed! It didn't even do nothing to him, did it? Oh,
that motherfucker does not get... It does not do anything. Come on, you asshole! You this fucking asshole, bro! What the fuck, man? How do we stop him?
Just shoot the fuck out of him, bro.
Yo, it's impossible, bro. Yo, I gotta stick over something. Move, dude. Nice.
Yo, the bombs do explode.
Yeah, they do, bro. It's just crazy.
Shit hurt me. I'm about to die, yo. Hit me.
Let's go.
The fuck is this guy? Bro, you're invisible too, and it's fucking with me, bro.
Are you shitting me, bro?
Fucking idiot, bro. Get out of camouflage.
You're cheating me.
Confusing me.
I'm your freaking brother.
This gun is glitched. The spark doesn't show anymore. The hell?
Yo, are we going the right way? There we are. Johnny, that's a surprise for you around that corner.
What the fuck?
I just spawned you past everyone, Johnny.
You idiot, bro.
Bro, I freaking had camouflage and I jumped over everyone. There were so many people in that hallway, Johnny. Don't tell me you're dead. Johnny, there's no one to spawn. Hi! There's people behind us too. Oh, never mind. I think we have to kill them, bro. Should I spawn you again past them? I could, but the camouflage.
Just fuck it. Let's try to make it to that Banshee.
Alright, I'm just gonna keep. I'm going. It races out though. It ran out when I was like, I'm running past them. I have a feeling we could take a shorter way to this door instead of going all the way around.
There, and I should be able to get us inside.
No, that fucker went in the Banshee. Stop hitting me! Let me heal, you stupid Banshee! Damn, man, I was trying to. Oh,
yo,
bro.
Where'd you get that cloak from?
Yo, can you even ride Banshees?
Yeah.
In this game?
Bro, come on, man. Halo 1, they had everything.
Oh my god, we just missed so much ammo stuff over here. Did you pick up a rocket launcher?
Where's the rocket launcher? Yeah.
I don't know. I didn't get one. Guess there's none. Bro, I just wasted my camouflage. Now we gotta fight these guys. I still got past all of them. Kill them all. Kill them all right here. Yeah. We need this area cleared.
Kill me.
Nice. Give me some plasma.
Make sure everyone's dead. But kill me. All right, that's fine.
Take my ammo. Me too. Alright. We in there now. Alright. Oh wait, I gotta pick up plasmids. Oh, my pistol.
Bro, the stupid teleport.
What the fuck, Johnny? Why?
What? What happened?
You killed me.
I didn't kill you, you idiot.
Able to get us inside.
You killed me. Why would you do that? Banshees. get inside, bro. These banshees are ripping us. Oh my god, Johnny, look ahead.
He's dead.
No, please don't say that. Saw that parkour, Johnny? Get out of there.
Ah. Kill me.
Bitch. Say that. Kill me.
Fucking bash is not coming off.
Fuck me, man.
And I'm fucking stuck.
Oh, Johnny, don't do this. Johnny. Dude, that part was tough. How did he run me over, bro?
A stupid ass plane shot me.
You should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower.
fucking tank. Get off my ass.
What the fuck? What killed me?
What? Yo.
What? You died?
Got a rocket launcher.
You got a rocket launcher?
Yeah, this is like a secret passageway down here.
Yo, this fucking annoying ass banshee, man. What the hell just happened?
Yo, hit me back, bro.
I literally only saw your body blow up.
Don't.
You idiot!
Give me back my shit, bro.
What?
I found it, bro. Come on.
Take it, bro.
There's no ammo. Okay, idiot, man.
These guys over here.
Wait for me. Where do we go?
I gotta go up.
So where are you going?
Oh no. Oh, I see it. It's trying to find the way to go up. It's over here. Yo, I'm stuck, man. Stop being new, bro.
Stop, bro. Just stop doing what you're doing, bro.
Yo, don't you want that rocket? Alright, fine, I'll take it. Wait, did you grab it?
Oh my.
What happened?
Yo, right here, what happened? One more time. Instead of.
What the fuck? Yo, I died instantly. Yo, how did I die instantly? I had full health. What else hit me? There was just two guys there. Yo, you shot me too, you idiot.
No, I didn't, bro. You just got ripped. Oh, shit.
You idiot. Come on. Yo, you're fucking being stupid, man.
Give me the rock launcher. You suck with it.
I got it, bro.
Damn. Man got blown up.
Nice. Are we supposed to go up here?
Yeah, of course, man. What do you think?
There's a door down there with like a switch.
Oh shit, we're not supposed to go up here.
Fucking no, bro.
Who's Noober? You heard me.
Oh my god. Oh my! This guy always leaves me, bro.
What the hell happened to you? You're dead? I just killed them all.
What are you talking about, bro? I shot all of them with a rocket.
No.
There's only a little few left.
I made it them all.
Stupid.
Oh, Merle, how did I miss this guy? You're dead? Oh, I thought you were dead. I thought you died.
Bro, I'm nice. Wait.
Ready for the next wave.
No one?
Danny. Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center.
Johnny, we did it.
We gotta be ready.
No, we did it. Yeah, we did it, Johnny.
This is a long level. Halo's control center.
Ooh. This is a control center, Chris. The Halo Control Center.
Terminal, try there.
Shit, there she goes.
All right.
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring. It's Forerunner.
Hey.
Give me a second to access.
Oh, thanks for the raid.
Hey, Rob official with a party of 20. Coming through with the raid. In order to... Thank you, hey, Rob.
No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant
fools. Everyone.
They must have
we got map people.
Signs.
Slow down.
Too much pressure.
The Covenant.
You got any Halo lovers?
Buried in this ring. Something horrible. And now...
Something buried.
The captain, we've got to stop
it's not
the
people,
captain.
Chris.
Keys?
Oh, the captain, Johnny.
He's looking for. It's not really
you were just playing Halo? Oh, nice, nice.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get
I will
out of
both
here
do a Halo easy work.
Wait, what was she saying?
Before it's too late.
The captain.
I kind of missed it because the child was looking at
damn,
Johnny.
Bro, we're missing lore, bro. Can someone explain to us what happened?
Nice. We just got done with a pretty intense mission.
My band has literally written multiple songs about Halo. Interesting.
That's pretty cool. Getting achievements out here, Johnny.
So I put both of you at Halo?
Yeah, no, I was saying that.
I mean, we haven't played it. Like, we played Halo a long, so... Oh, I can't move. Alright. So yeah, we played Halo a long time ago when we were kids. And we haven't played since. So this is the first time we've co-oped on Halo since like Halo 2. When it first came out, I think. And it's been forever. We don't even remember the story, so.
There's a bunch of med packs and stuff.
Ooh.
What else is around here? This is ammo?
Dropship Victor 9. Killer Waterman. Your assistance
Let's go. Let's go.
Johnny, I think I'm gonna call it for the night, though. Are you gonna keep
what?
Shooting? Yeah.
After a raid? Are you kidding me?
Oh, we literally just did a whole mission and it took like 3 hours.
Bro, you're kidding me, bro. This huge raid and you want to end it?
I didn't say you have to end it. You can keep streaming.
Yeah, but bro.
Yeah, man, it's over for me, guys.
That's insane. This man quit.
I mean, came at the wrong time for the raid, but
bro,
we've
been
playing for a while.
If you end it, then I'm ending it too.
So be it.
He said, add us dudes, let's play this Slayer.
Let's play Slayer.
Hey, Rob Official is not following. Yo, thanks for the follow, bro.
Thanks for the follow, guys. Yeah, we have yet to actually play the multiplayer.
I have.
Maybe, well, I guess Johnny has.
A little bit.
But yeah, like, I don't know if Johnny was saying, like, we used to play Halo back in the day a long time ago, but
I mean,
we played on controller. We didn't play on mouse and keyboard, so.
I never got nice at Halo in multiplayer. I'm mainly like,
Adam. As you can see, the bigger brother is better.
Bro.
Nice shot.
Bro, I'm lagging, bro. I'm lagging.
That shit don't log out to no targets. Yo, what the hell? How'd you spawn so fast? Wait, did I kill you?
No, you never killed me.
Oh my god, I thought you died.
Yo, on my screen, you weren't even looking at me.
I know, that's how good I am. Yo, stop cheating, bro. You can't just spawn and do
I'm
that.
I'm not cheating, bro. What are you talking about? I'm not spawning and doing that to you. I'm hitting you. You never killed me.
What? Bro, I was just spamming my freaking beatdown trying to get you.
Oh my god.
Got him.
I'll see you. Alright, Rob. Thank you.
Alright, guys. Have a good night for all the people that came through, and I appreciate the raid, guys. If you guys want, you know, follow us and come watch us play some Halo in the future. Me and my brother are just starting the co-op together, so we're probably gonna be probably playing the whole trilogy and Halo. Wait, this has Halo 4 too, right?
Bro, every Halo ever made.
I'm not even sure.
Maybe not
Halos
every Halo.
I forgot.
But good night, Rob. Good night, chat. Thank y'all for let me follow you, Rob.
Yeah, the campaigns they bring so much good memories. Every time I play, I just have such good memories.
I'll follow this guy. Alright, there we go. Alright, guys, we're gonna call it for tonight. Thank you.
I appreciate everybody
for tuning in. Be here next time if you guys are interested in seeing us co-op this game.
Yeah, like I said, if you guys want to see us, you know, drop a follow. Come through next time when we're live. Cruise Brothers are out here. And by the way, guys, if you guys are watching here and any of you guys like anime, we have a Cruise Brothers React channel. We react to anime, all the like top ones, like not on Boruto. But yeah. If anybody's interested in that, you can check us out on YouTube. It's called Cruise Brothers React. But yeah, guys, I'll see you later. I'm out.
All right. Peace out. Good night, guys. Peace.